there is a cystic nodule in the ventral part of the right lobe. Most of the hyperechogenic granules and lines correspond to non-specific granules in connective tissue. The categorization of the few more bright and a bit larger granules is difficult, they might be microcalcifications. Finally, a U.S. guided aspiration is demonstrated.